Hi, hello, welcome back to my channel Twitter Things Friend. This video I'm gonna tell you all about Stack Blitz. So this is one of the website which is helpful to do so much, like you can do a lot by using this Stack Blitz. This is an instant full stack web IDE for JavaScript ecosystem. So in this video I'm going to cover up why we use this website and what we can do by using this website, how good or efficient or useful this website is. I'm going to cover all these things in this video, so stay tuned in this video, don't skip any part, watch this video till end. If you haven't subscribed to my channel till end, please subscribe and click the bell icon so that you will never miss any videos from us and any update from us. We are going to do so much tutorials by using this Stack Blitz alone in the upcoming videos related to Angular and any other JavaScript ecosystems related concepts. So let's know about this Stack Blitz in detail. This is powered by the web containers. This is the first web assembly based operating system that boots this Node.js environment in milliseconds. Whenever you want to build any Node.js environment, you can do within milliseconds. For example, if you are just assume that you are creating your first app in Angular, what you have to do, you have to download Node and also npm of latest versions from the Google or any download that version, and again you have to set up that by using some commands. If you want to create first Angular project, you have to create nginew so that all the packages will be downloaded and all the things will be happen. Like similarly for React also, you have to do so much while setting this building environment. That all can be done by using the web browser. Do you feel surprised by hearing this? Yes, this Stack Blitz will do the same. This will set up all the things like that will boot any Node.js environment in milliseconds. Like you can no need to create on all these things. So this Stack Blitz will take care of all the setup, from forking and installing dependencies to configuring the build tools and hot reloading. Also this, all these things can be taken care by this Stack Blitz through this online platform, through the in the browser itself. Just unlike a Fiddler or any other IDEs, where they have to development we have to do and build the tools and configuring we have to set up that thing before starting coding. But unlike in Stack Blitz, we can just click that particular thing so that all the things are set up by this Stack Blitz alone. In the browser itself, you can just start coding by just one click away. So this starting is This Stack Blitz will definitely feel exactly same way like you are working in your local dev environment. Like just in local, how you are coding anything, that you the same feeling you can feel by using this Stack Blitz. Just like saying that you can build your web by using a web itself. So this is a web. You all can also create the same web by using this Stack Blitz. Not only front end, but also you can do the same with the back end also. Like front end, which has a JavaScript ecosystem things, we have Angular, React, and React TypeScript also we can do, and Vue and Bootstrap and Solid, and the static HTML CSS pages also you can build. And coming to back end, this will not have an .NET or a Python or PHP. This is not a programming language things. It is a JavaScript ecosystem. We have already done a video what is a full stack JavaScript. Full stack JavaScript is nothing but backend should also comes with the JavaScript concept. That is a Node.js ecosystem only, Express or GraphQL. So all these things you can manage by using this backend environment in this Stack Blitz. And next comes to full stack, like both the backend and front end related on the JavaScript ecosystem. Then you can build a web full stack web by using this JS environment. Likewise, you can have documents, you can read out those things. So everything you can boot and create a fresh environment in milliseconds, just one click away. If you want to create an Angular project, I'm just clicking on this Angular thing, then you can see that everything is prepared and set up for you here. You can see more components are there and index file are there, packages. And so no, I haven't installed any one of these things. Like you can see dependencies are so many, like forms, Angular compiler, all these things. I haven't installed anything, but they are by clicking on Angular, all these are set up by this browser itself. So this is a Stack Blitz website which is very secure and shareable and satisfying. So you can just feel like exactly you are working on your local machine itself. So what are the key features of this we can call it a Stack Blitz? This is unmatched security. Like it will happen all these dependencies downloading and all this running Node.js and all these things happening in the browser itself. So that is the security is having high security. And next, fastly surprisingly fastly. So it will not take much time. Like you can consider in React or Node.js if you want to download or dependency, any one dependency, it will take so much of time. Minimum 5 to 10 minutes it will take. But here you can just click away and just a time that will take, a refreshing time that will create. Even if you are reinstalling Node modules folder also, it will be just like a refreshing a page, that much simple it is. Next, works online or offline. Like if you are continue your work even when you lose the internet connection, like if you are working midway, if you lose any internet connection, you can work offline also. Next, these apps are always available online. If you want to share to your friends, you can share this URL so that we can view your work. So sharing URL with many friends and colleagues in communities as you like. So this is apps are available online always. Next, seamless debugging. So no need to do a much time for compiling or it. For example, if you are running any Angular application, it will take a minimum 5 to 10 minutes for to compiling the thing. But here with the Chrome dev tools for both front end and back end, it will take less time and seamless debugging will be happen. Next, why we use this tagless? There are so many other IDEs also. What is the main reference or main advantages of this tagless? Means here are the few things I have mentioned. So this is a delightful document. Like it will have all the things are set up. Like these things are all cam on this site itself. No need to do anything. So that will be easy, and you can, if you want to learn anything, you will have a document types, you can learn there and you can implement the same. Next, interactive playgrounds. Like interactive playgrounds means it will have give you boilerplates. No need to do anything from the scratch. Like you can change the title, like project title or anything. If you want, you can change it at a particular instant only. No need to do anything from the scratch. Like effortless thing, you can effortlessly you can do so many things. Like this, so it is called as an interactive playgrounds. Next, quick demos. So quick demos means if you want to check any things, like you can how it will be by altering these things and those things, you can quickly if you want to present anything like a quick example to any other, you can you make use of this website to do the things quick instant without having taking much time. Next, effective bug protection. Like if you have any bugs or anything, you can easily find out and you can filter out the issues very fastly. Like installations, if you have any installations, like while you are installing anything, it will having some problems like Node.js. If you are depending any packet, installing any dependencies or packages, it will, if you're having any error, then again, you have to install all the things from the start. So that will cause a problem. Like unlike that, here you can, don't have that bug reproductions, all those things while downloading those things. Next, you can build a whole web application and you can use for educational purposes, like creating prototypes. You can instantly create any so many projects because of the because being a online, you can use like not only front end and back end, you can also take a web containers APIs and you can make use of that in your front end like Angular. You can create a practice for educational experience also, you can use this website. And next, rapid prototyping. Like rapid prototyping is nothing but this is a very fast and speed environment that will in the entire development process, while real-time hot reloading in the fastest dev environment ever made. Where I haven't seen any online editor this much fast enough. Like you can see this Angular project is running it here. You can see the output. This is the URL. If you open this URL in the new tab also, you can get the same output. So I'm changing here the template. I am adding instead of hello, I am giving as a hi. Let's see. Here you can see. Here you can see that the hello is changed as a hi. This is a hot reloading, like real-time hot reloading. Whenever we change here, so that will change there. So this is that much cool this website is. Yeah, unlike other editors, this is very gives feel comfortable. I can say legacy online IE editor is also there, but it has some worst experience for the user. So I highly recommend you use this website. We are also using this website for Angular tutorials. So that's all for this video. If you like this video, give a big thumbs up below and share this video to your friends. I think everyone will make best use of this tagless from now onwards. Share this video to your friends and colleagues who don't know about this website. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.